So this one keeps the same beat as the other one, right around 40 on the full beat. I'm sure we could find something else for it. I'm going to keep it on full beat for now. First thing I do is I hold the D in the middle, I hit the A to the left, the lower, the A, then the F sharp, and then the G, and then back up to the A, just a little space. Okay, still got time. Then I go to the other side, same pattern. I mean, I added there, just kind of felt right. Going back to the G and then the A, G. I don't know if you got different chords there or not. I think I felt chords, if nothing else.